What's up, man? We're here in Maryland, and there's supposedly a tornado on its way, a tornado watch right now. So, classes got canceled. The main academy's for everybody's safety. But the hardcore guys are here at the jungle, the house, the jungle house. And you see right here, we're here in the basement. We have the basement mat, we're here training hard. You know, it's never a dull moment. Tornadoes, snowstorms, rainstorms, whatever it is, we're training, all right? So check it out. Hope you guys like it. Come join us. For me, well, I'm heading down to Brazil in about 2 weeks. The team's heading out in about a week and a half because the blue and purple fight the first weekend and the following weekend's brown and black. So we're going down there to take over the Brazilian Nationals. Went down there last year. I got the silver medal. Fell short in the finals. So this year I'm for sure going for my gold. Long Smith. Very good training hard because I'm training hard. All
right, man. JT out.
Peace.
Bees in the house.
House, yo.
Team Orem is fighting.